Ashok ji Kshaye. Then what is the result of when the impurity is lost? Then jnana deepti, you will have the light of knowledge. And light of knowledge is, see, I can be in high school, degree, and postgraduate, doctorate, postdoctoral, and research. So many stages are there in jnana, isn't it? So jnana deepti, that light of knowledge goes on increasing. So up to the what is the limit of that? Avivek khyate. Until one gets spontaneous, natural discrimination power. So discerning power. You know? Discrimination, the word has lost its meaning. Discrimination means cutting or separating. Not that. Viveka is the spontaneous right action. So until that is the final limit of, by constant practice, one reaches that level, and that is what samadhi is. At the state of samadhi, at the state when the mind is so calm and quiet, then immediately you will have the whatever you do is right. So there is no question or doubt at all. You do the right thing only. So appropriate thing. So that is what avivekha khyate yoganga. So that is
avivekha khyate. You see, when knowledge goes on increasing in us, we know more about different things. In all the world, we know things separately as they are. Each one, units, separate units. That's why we have physics, chemistry, mathematics, like that, many, many branches. And the more the specialization is, the finer the branches. So there are lots of branches. When jnana deepti happens, then even though we know the branches, aviveka means what happens is, these branches are not necessary, only these are necessary. We speak in the world. Why all these things are there? Why should there be so many insects in the world? We don't want them at all. They are useless. Why should we want this? Let it not be there. This type of ideas we all have at different levels. There an avivekha khyate is that whatever is there, you know how to put it appropriately there. You don't say it should not be there. Instead of that, where I can use it, where I can appropriately put it. This avivekha khyate comes by through science also.
So homogeneity of the whole thing.
When you come to the universal theories, even science does it. But there is no feeling of that. You have a kind of understanding. Everybody speaks of humanity, compassion, and all the world should be one. But even the person who says all this doesn't feel in the heart of heart that really. We all speak intellectually. But when it comes to, let us say there are 3 homeless people, there is heavy snow, and you have got a big house. We speak of humanity. Could we invite him for the night so that he can stay in our house? Because there are so many empty rooms. We don't. So there is a different level of feeling of the knowledge and knowing of the knowledge. So understanding is avivekha khyate, there expansion of consciousness is there, and appropriate use of anything anywhere comes in jnana yoganga anushthana. When you practice it completely,